receptionist should know where to go.
Hey, Vincent, I found the maternity ward. We need to take the elevator.
This game looks pretty fun. Leo, let's give it a go.
Suck it, loser. Bet you didn't see that one coming.
Yeah, right.
Are you scared to lose, Vincent?
Ow!
What's wrong with you?
It hurts, man. Hurts real bad.
Hey, Leo, get over here.
You better stop faking it.
Why would I be...
You sure it's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure.
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good.
Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too. So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah.
I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're going to have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh? You good for that, Vince?
Yeah, yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico.
Come on, Harvey. You gotta believe me. I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. That they tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey.
What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it. Oye, Juan. Dime, jefe. Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Whoa, whoa, wait. What? No! No, no!
Hey. Here you go.
Hey, Vincent, who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah. But it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Hell no, Vincent. Are you crazy?
Do you know how much time that would save us?
I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before.
It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Come on. What do you say?
Oh, shit. All right, all right. I mean, how hard can it be, right?
Don't worry. You'll figure it out. On your way down.
Hey, that's not even funny.
Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump.
Yeah, you better.
Are you being cocky now?
What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this.
Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
All right.
Sorry, that's just... It's coming with
it. Just get it on the plane, okay?
Got it.
Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Here it is. I'll just give it to Emily.
Hey, guys! I need my logbook.
Here you go.
nervous?
No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter, and it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance, you know? I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped, you know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know. Anyways, look, I'm just saying it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just, anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the chute in time.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this. All right.
One, two, come on, go!
What the hell? Ah! Oh, shit!
Wait, I can do this. I'm okay.
Should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay, I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down from what?
Come on, man!
Fell down from what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions.
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old.
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man.
No, you don't.
You got me?
Yeah, I got you, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I mean it. Don't drop me.
I won't.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying. I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlong.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
Ugh.
Come on.
Está pendejo esta cosa. Oye, ¿quieres un poco?
No. Esa cosa me...
There. You see, two of them. Yeah. Stay low. Let's flank them. All right.
Estoy alerto con esto, güey. Mames, incluso dormido estoy alerto. Esto me ayuda con eso. Ay, güey, sí, o sea que... Tómale, ándale, no seas pendejo, güey. Tómale.
Are coming. That must have been the last one of those bastards. Help me with this. Shit. Sniper! Just stay low. That way. Cover me. I'll keep you covered from here.
are coming.
Fuck! More guards incoming! Vincent, cover me!
Looks like that was all of them.
Come on, Leo. Help me lift this door. Come on, Leo. Help me lift this door. Come on, Leo. Help me lift this door. Come on, Leo. Help me lift it.
They think a cut down bridge is going to stop us. What a joke.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Vincent, help me out. I need help here.
Wait, wait.
Benson, the gate is open. Let's go.
Over here, Benson. Help me push this car.
All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
¡Mierda! ¡Ahí está! ¡Ahí! ¡Dispárales! ¡Estoy descargando! ¡Tras ellos!
Vincent, help me.
Ready, Lee? Come on, let's go.
You think you can just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers!
See?
We gotta get closer, come on! Leo, get down!
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Shut the fuck up. One more word from you and I'll put a bullet in your face.
Wait, wait, wait. Leo, I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Come on. Get up. Go.
Here. Here, take it.
Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now! I will shoot him! I will shoot him!
There's no way out of this! Just give up!
Not gonna happen!
Leo! Oh, shit! Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down!
There's no way out of this!
Fuck you!
Just
you
give up!
You can come into my house?
Leo! Oh, shit! Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now!
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Damn. Leo, get on the bike.
Hey. Rápido, los comandantes.
Llevamos rápido. Están escapando.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Oye, vámonos ya.
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the crime invention! They're shooting at us! Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Behind you, Vincent! Watch out! Go faster, Vincent! Come on!
Now!
Holy shit!
Shit!
Don't get that close, you piece of shit!
Yeah! Whoa!
Holy shit! Watch out! They're setting roadblocks!
Like they stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Grenades incoming.
These guys are crazy. Close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it.
Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down! There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
And listen, Leo.
You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What, are you stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it? You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
There's no way out.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up!
Let him go.
You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this. Get in the fucking car. Go. I fucking trusted you, Vincent.
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down. Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Stop the car and let's talk this through. There's still a chance for you to do the right thing.
The right thing, huh? The only right thing here is me pointing the gun right out of your face. So shut up!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat.
Go faster!
that!
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out! Go! Leo!
Please stop this.
How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
I wonder where that pig is hiding.
There you are, you little shit! Come out! You're not scared, are you? Stop hiding, you coward! I won't get you! I see you, Vincent! You can't hide from me!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
Where are you at, Leo?
Let's get on after this.
crap!
How do you feel now, huh?
I gotta stay away from this thing.
Oh,
shit.
Had enough? I got plenty more bullets. You're gonna pay for this!
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
Thank you.
Aim! Fire!
Thank you. There. Hi.
Can I come in?
Sure.
Hi.
Hey, Alex.
Where's Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, Why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
It's about Leo.
What about him?
Hey, Carol. Here.
What's this?
It's my resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.